Hey, welcome back, guys, to episode 10.
May I help you? I am the
Last
biggest
time we
scorpion.
helped a couple of traders to run through a
Right?
freaking wood, run
Let me just
through the
put you in
woods
chicken chat.
with
How may I help you today?
a guy that was infected by a wolverine. No, not a wolverine. What the fuck? A werewolf
May I be
had
of
attacked him.
assistance?
So yeah, we got ourselves a new weapon. As you can see right here, that's our new
Chicken
weapon.
chaser? Do
Looks
you
pretty
chase
cool.
chickens?
So yeah, now we're gonna
Help me
keep
today.
going here. And ooh,
Ha! Oh,
nice.
yes! Woohoo!
Who's this guy?
You're sure to find something to suit you.
18 items, potions. So I guess he's a potion seller.
Old Maze were
Mm-hmm.
searching for
Okay.
you. He's in the Oakvale Tavern.
Great to see you. Oh,
Hey,
looks
Lauren.
nice.
Aw, Chicken Chaser. Look at the chickens run!
Oh, Chicken Chaser, look at
Enjoy
the chickens
yourself.
run! Okay. I did see something right here, so we're gonna get that. Ooh, a sapphire. Awesome. And there is a ooh, I think I remember this one. It has something to do with meat.
Oh no, not again. Another bony adventurer seeking to plunder my riches. I'm not interested in your meager frame. Get some meat on you. I want beefy, blubbery, plump, porcine. Stop being a slave to public perception and treat yourself. Pies, meat, beer, anything, but lots of it. Eat yourself large, and you'll be welcome here.
Well, oh, if I remember correctly, if you eat a lot of stuff, I will actually get fat. Okay, let's see. Yeah, look. That's it. Now I'm fat. Let's see.
At last, a fine figure of a man. That's what I like to see. It's said that inside every fat person is a thin one trying to get out. But no, I say outside every thin person is a fat one trying to get in.
Okay.
Enter, weighty wanderer.
Thank you so much, my good sir, I guess. Oh, look how fat I am. It's almost like in real life. Okay, let's see what stuff he has in here. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Will Master's Elixir, cool. Okay, anything else? There was nothing else in here. That was a bit cheap. Well, then let's get out of here. What was I supposed to do now? Oh yeah, the other demon gates. Let's go do that. The one who had a challenge? Yeah, let's do that. Oops. Press the wrong button, say. Whoa.
You trying to finish me off? You've
Oh yeah,
come to the
let's trade
right
in the middle
place.
of the fight. That's just awesome.
I think Maze wants to see you. He's in the tavern at Oakvale.
Ow.
Whoops.
What the hell?
You trying to finish me off?
He stole my freaking experience.
Chicken chaser.
Bitch.
You chase chickens.
Shut up. I won't help you this time. Wait, that's a wisp. Thinking about too much WoW now. Get out of my way. Well, yeah, pretty good. Okay, let's get to that freaking Ooh, and wait, I was supposed to do this too. The obsidian augment lightning wield. There we go. Now we have both lightning and fire. Pretty awesome. Spread your shit.
You trying to give me a heart attack or something?
Oh, you fuckers.
Yeah, you show him. Yeah, you show him.
Chicken chasing. Is this another?
We can do a special offer for you, sir.
Items, produce, ooh, red meats. Give it all. Oh. I sold it to him. Whoops. Nothing good in here.
Old Maze were searching for you. He's in the Oakvale Tavern.
Oh my god. Does everyone know that I'm supposed to hear? Supposed to talk to Maze? I don't have time for you guys. So stay the frick away. Thank you. And this should be the place. Or no? No, it wasn't. Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Darkwood Chapel of Scorm. No, we're gonna check that out later. Right now, we're gonna go and do the freaking demon door. God. Die, you fuck.
He don't look like no chicken chaser to me, but hey,
you. Stay alert.
Ow. Stop hitting me. I'm the one who's hitting you, so you should die. Okay. Die, you fuck.
I'm good. All the pain.
Oh, well, the pine!
Good thing that happened to.
Now, where the hell is the demon door? Is it really this far back? Yeah, there it is. Wait, wasn't there supposed to be something here? If I don't remember incorrectly.
You trying to scare me to death?
Whoops. Maybe not. But there is a chest here I didn't see. And it had, ooh, a jet. Nice. The more of those I find, the more money I get.
Stay alert.
Stop, please. I can take the pain. See him?
Oh. Well, that was the only good thing that happened to.
Yeah, you show him.
Yeah, you show him.
Beware, traveler. If you request meet their challenge.
Yes, I do meet
your
challenge.
I see you are ready for your guardian.
Hello.
Whoopsie daisy.
No, I'm scared. Great to see you.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions?
A friendly face there.
You trying to give me a heart attack or something?
Yeah, you show him.
Oh, you annoying fuck.
Yeah, you show him.
You have reached familiar status.
My guardians, I am knackered. Go on, get yourself through.
Guardian. That was awesome. I kicked their butts.
He looks alright.
Give me a fish. Well, okay, let's get in and see what we get. Hopefully something good. Oh, I can't get into that. That's boring. There seems to be something stuck. Okay, let's see what we get. Wheel user's boots, what the fuck? Whoa! It was a whole set. Holy shit. Oh, that was pretty good. I really like that. Yeah, I guess that's it. Let's go outside. Do we have time to do the... Whoa. Get away. Do we have time to do the squirm thingy? Oops. Yeah, let's go and do the squirm thingy. It wasn't that far away, so we can do it. Ooh, do I have a lot of points now? I haven't been back for like soon 50 minutes.
Ah, have a bit of that.
Oh. Oh.
Enemy over there.
Nice to see you.
Oh my god.
Go on!
Chicken chaser!
That's not the way. Yeah, it's right here after the camp, if I don't remember incorrectly, as I usually do. Yeah, it is. Here it is. Let's see what happens. Immediately saw the chest behind here. Assassin shirt. So I wonder if is this the assassin place?
Welcome to the Chapel of Skull.
You can only claim your reward if you bring us fresh devotees.
Fresh what?
You bring us no gifts. Return with followers to reap your reward.
To reap my reward? I'm gonna have to say no thanks to that. Bye bye. Well, that was nothing interesting. Okay. Let's teleport back. Let's get back to Bowerstone, because I want to sell some stuff, and we had that lady that needed the blue mushroom, and yeah, let's do that.
Enjoy yourself, won't you?
Wait, there's two...
Oh, please.
Who's this guy?
Greetings, hail! I am, you see, of I sing you song. It really isn't very... Well, that's...
my loss. Oh, I don't really care about your freaking singing. Okay. If I don't remember incorrectly, I should have the right amount of blue mushrooms that the witch needed to cure the boy. That ate a, that actually ate ate a blue mushroom. So we'll have to see.
Not enough mushrooms. Bring me more.
What? Even more? Is there something in here? Nope. Okay, now let's see what this guy says.
Oh, hello. You're really starting to look the part. No moustache, though. Didn't I mention she loves the one on this card?
Yeah.
You better hurry along. Come and find me again when you're ready. You won't have to look far. My daughter will be so happy.
Wow! Wow!
I know he's just fooling me, but... Oh, it's so goddamn funny. Alright, let's go back to the guild and get our skills, and then I'm gonna have to end this episode. Whoop. Oh wait. We do have some, we did get a potion, right? Potion? Will potion. Will master's potion. No. Another will master potion? Didn't I have another one? Potions? Elixir of life. Oh, I got more health from that. Cool. Okay, now let's see what we can do with this. We will buy physique. More health. Let's do that. Yes. Yes. Okay, now we can't do more there. Go into skill.
Guile increases your stealth and improves your trading skills.
Infernal Fury!
Well, I'm not gonna... I don't have enough for that. Dang it. Ooh, heal life. Ghost Sword, Assassin Rush, Berserk. That is almost like becoming a Super Saiyan. And yeah, I'm a DBC fan. Or, well, nerd. We can increase the magic power, yes. Force push. Nope. This is it for now. Wow, look at me. I actually became bigger. Okay. So, let's put our skills out. I actually think I'm gonna put multi-strike on number one, because I'm using that a lot. I'm gonna put that on number nine. Physical spell. Number two. Take those away. There we go. And let's take our produce. I usually use number 7 as healing for everything. Always. And what should we do? What should we do? Well, I actually think that's it. And I do want to see. I actually do want to see the Hulk transformation. Let's see.
Hey, easy there.
Oh, yeah. Oh dear.
Oh, steady.
Legendary
hey,
Super
easy
Saiyan.
There. Oh, hey, easy there.
Okay, that was actually pretty cool. Okay, I'm long
Welcome
overdue now.
Nice.
Thank you so much for watching, and as always, my name is Kim, and Casual is my game. See you in the next one. Peace.